Confetti, come.
My leopards are about 70 kilos now and they jump in my arms all the time. My biggest fear is that one of my animals will hurt somebody.
Are you ready? Come.
The second biggest fear is that something will happen to me one day. They're part of your space and you've got to monitor them all the time.
I cannot say I've never felt fearful or anything. You still treat them with respect, they can hurt you in a second.
Most people don't understand how dangerous leopards are.